Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Archana Singh, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist practicing at Cloudnine Hospital, Kanakapura branch. Various tests for infertility are depend upon the female factors and the male factors. For the female factors, we see ovarian reserve. For ovarian reserve, we do some blood investigations, that is AMH and FSH. FSH is follicular stimulating hormone, and antral follicular count, that is AFC, we do on the second day of the periods. This is the ultrasound finding. Second one is ovulatory dysfunction. If the female periods are regular, still she might not be ovulating. So causes of anovulation is thyroid dysfunction, obesity, PCOD or hyperpolactinemia. So that thing should be ruled out. To diagnose ovulatory dysfunction, we do frequent ultrasounds to see whether female is ovulating or not. Third one is tubal factors. For tubal factors, we do a test called HSG. So this is called Tubal Patency Test. Fourth one is uterine factors. We do ultrasound pelvis to see various anomalies of uterus, uterine synecdoche, fibroids or any endometrial polyps. For the male factors, we do semen analysis to see various semen parameters, whether all the parameters are within normal limits or not. If any problem in the male infertility, we might refer them to andrologist also.